Hello， 今日嘅 recipe 咧就係俾你哋女仔嘅觀眾，你哋啱啱開始拍拖 ，It's your new mon chéri d'amour，my darling love，and 第一次要請佢過嚟食飯 ，I'm sure 你肯定會諗啊，點算點算，煮乜嘢煮乜嘢咧？你又唔想煮到 好辛苦去煮嘢，成個妝都甩曬，出嚟嘅時候又醜樣，又好緊張。因為我都記得以前啦，第一次有個男朋友過嚟食飯，我都會好緊張 ，and I make mistakes， 連個鹽都會唔記得。So this recipe is perfect， 係蝦兒大利粉 ，prawn linguine， and like my father always said， a happy stomach， happy man。So let's get started。第一步咧就係攞嗰啲蝦 ，and 搣開個頭。同埋嗰個殼 and 個肉，咁頭嗰個同埋嗰個殼放喺呢個兜，加埋呢個就係 vegetable stock and 有啲水，呢個就會滾埋差唔多十五分鐘。之後攞嗰啲番茄 garlic、some oil、butter 煮埋個 sauce。呢個煲完咧 ，sauce 完咧就煮一煮個蝦肉 ，and then 意大利粉噔噔 assemble OK 噶啦。我哋而家咧就會先煮嗰個蝦頭同蝦殼嘅湯底先啦，咁樣就有 more flavors， 因為全部嗰啲味咧蝦嘅味就喺頭入邊，所以我哋就用嗰個做一個湯出嚟。嗰個蝦嘅頭同殼已經喺個兜入邊。不過而家你要切少少喺個背脊呢度，咁你見到啦，呢個黑色嘢咧要攞出嚟，呢一條嘢就唔好切得太深喎 ，just not too much。So 呢度就係個蝦頭同埋蝦殼 ，and 放喺個兜入邊 ，and 呢個就係嗰個 vegetable stock。因為你唔想自己放埋嗰啲 onions、carrots and you know 呢個就一粒得噶啦 ，make your life easier。水，我會差唔多放，我試 ，maybe a little bit more。開咗個火，你要俾佢滾。因為你陣間煮個意大利粉，全部嘅味就喺呢度入邊。So you want let it boil。不過你做嗰啲at least 我哋西式咧，煮埋嗰啲蝦頭嗰啲湯咧，唔可以煮得太耐，差唔多十五分鐘開始滾。你滾完之後，再俾佢滾十五分鐘夠噶啦。Otherwise 會開始 a bit bitter 苦。So let's start。如果唔食蝦，可以用龍蝦，你又可以用魷魚 squid， 你又可以用蟹 crab， 瀨尿蝦都得啊，因為香港係出名瀨尿蝦 ，but you know good luck cutting that， 任何一個海鮮都得。不過我覺得最好食，因為如果做呢個湯底，你要揀嗰啲有膏嘅嘢，好似蟹膏啊、龍蝦膏啊呢啲就會最好食。And then 你睇而家咧，我煮緊啦。你要撳一撳下嗰個頭，因為嗰啲膏都喺入邊。So， 叮 ，and then 我會已經開始滾噶啦。記得個 timer 十五分鐘，而家就開始做嗰、那個番茄醬。咁我攞埋啲 garlic and just thin slices， 咁樣都開始呢、這、一個。We have two going on now。少少橄欖油 ，love my 橄欖油 ，and 等佢熱少少，我而家就攞個番茄，我而家切嗰啲番茄一半 ，is perfect。如果你個男朋友係意大利人，咁唔好做呢個餸啦，第一次，因為 I'm sure 佢媽媽肯定。係煮意大利麵煮得好勁，以前都有同一個意大利男人拍拖 ，and yes，it wasn't easy。 第一次就煮不到這個，不過她媽媽就教我怎樣煮意大利麵，煮得很厲害。 OK， 番茄就切完了，現在就等著那個蒜蓉，不過蒜蓉呢不要煮到咖啡色，哦，No no you don't want burnt garlic。 欸，其實以前我跟那個以前的男朋友意大利人，其實是他經常都煮那些意大利麵給我的。Oh, I forgot. 你記得 salt. 有時候緊張的時候，連買那些鹽都不記得。It smells so good. 真的有那些膏啊，那些膏咧爭好遠噶。番茄放入去。So.這兩個呢你就可以之前準備了蝦頭的湯呢，不可以放多過一天，所以、so, 你可以早上做整埋，然後這個也可以早上做整埋，所以你不需要浪費這麼多時間在廚房。 OK， 差不多15分鐘了，你一定要按一按那些頭按進去， just get that 那個膏在那個 sauce 裡面， just want that。 OK， 這個放在一邊，我們需要煮那個蝦的了。 One second， Olive oil 這麼淋油， 我會加多一點，因為 It's gonna sound so bad， 不過如果那些真的很好吃， There's a big chance 肯定有很多肥在裡面， And the reason why is because you know 是那個肥裡面才有那些味， SoGotta love your oil, gotta love your fat. Just a little bit more and then we're ready. One more thing. 你煮嗰啲 sauce 嘅時候， and I know it's so French, but 要放少少牛油。 And the reason why I say that 係因為 it smooths out the sauce. 唔知點解你即刻放少少牛油啦， it gives it the smoothness and 牛油嘅味係。是一流的， it's one of the best。 OK， 那個油差不多熱的了， and 你不需要煮得太久，因為稍後呢你需要放在那些那個醬裡面， so just a little bit is fine。 你看又很漂亮，煮完之後中間這裡會開翻， so pretty。 OK， 那些蝦不要煮得太熟， OK， so hungry， OK， 那你知道我超級乾淨， so I have to keep on cleaning， OK， 你都可以聽到那些聲音。 Smells so good. Little bit more butter。Oh, and 如果你喜歡吃辣呢， little bit of chili flakes, just a tiny sprinkle. 你要小心一點， 我知道很多人都覺得那些拐佬的那些辣椒不夠辣， but you could be surprised. 可以慢煮，你可以慢慢想一下，今晚穿什麼衣服呢？又不需要穿得太性感， just something nice.少少性感 but not too much maybe for me at least。 拿個膜，你開始拿個汁出來。 Okay. Okay. Okay.很濃，那味很濃。 So and it's actually quite salty, so 不要放太多鹽在這裡面。 And look at this, 你看那個 look at the sauce, 現在已經自己都已經開始厚一點。 So 很多鹽，現在就慢煮那個番茄醬， and 所以已經開始滾了。記得 煮意大利麵要一定要放少少鹽。Pasta in 呢一個咧，嗰個盒講話要煮九分鐘，所以咧我一半時間會煮喺呢袋入邊，另外一半時間就煮喺嗰番茄醬入邊。因為那個番茄醬入邊咧，我就會放嗰個蝦頭嘅啊湯。你想嗰個意大利麵咧吸收全部嗰、那個啊呢、這個蝦湯嘅味。So that's the secret. 唔好全部都喺水入邊滾。And we are going to move that into here. And 我啱啱放嗰個蝦湯喺嗰個番茄入邊。Of course, I want my butter, it's very important. So it's already 4 minutes. And just transfer it into here. So good. Okay, 差不多9 minutes了。But still, always try it. It's a little bit longer. But my opening is that I like to put the most of my pepper. So let's do some pepper. If you're afraid of the pan, I have a little bit of the water of Italian sauce. So just in case if it's pan, I always leave a little bit.More pepper. 聽到個聲，而家真係好肚餓。And 最尾個分鐘咧，就可以放埋啲蝦噶啦。Wow, look at that！ 有冇睇到啲面啦？而家開始 ，we cling on to the sauce。Okay. Yep. Oh, wait. Forgot one last step. Parsley. You see? I'm not on a first date, but yeah, I still get nervous. So, here is my linguine gamberoni. So, ready to eat.My first date with you. So, 俾我試下。個男仔肯定會覺得你係一個 pro 咯。It's very, very good. 個意大利麵吸收全部嗰個湯嘅嗰個味 ，and 加埋個番茄。I think Italian pasta.番茄係最好食嘅，所以我哋嗰個醬煮得耐啲啦，又開始有啲甜度出嚟。And I have to say， 我記得 the first kiss，it's I always remember like 兩邊都好緊張 ，and you just wait and wait and wait and then and then you feel like oh it's not the perfect time， 係最完美的時候，所以你等 ，and I'm just like 我等唔到噶啦 ，so I'll go in for the first kiss，but Seriously, 俾啲男仔觀眾 Don't wait too long. Just go in for the first kiss. The first kiss is the perfect moment already. 我希望你屋企個 first date 係好成功。And if you have any comments, please leave it below. So, good luck.